Welcome back, everybody. Tim here from the Tactical Defender, and another Olight product for you. Look at that, huh? That is beautiful. Some of my Olights, not all, there are others that didn't make the show today, but these are quite a few of my Olights, and a lot of you know I'm a big Olight fan. I have a lot of their flashlights, and I was on their website a few days ago, maybe a week ago, and there was a sale going on, and there's really nothing particular that I need, but I'm looking around anyway. I'm like, do I want that, and I saw this. Now, it's been around for a while. I don't know why I'm just seeing it now, because usually when I go on their website, I'm just looking at flashlights. I'm not going in the accessories or the other areas of their website, but I saw this. And it will charge, as you can tell, 4 flashlights at a time. I thought it was really cool. I'm going to check it out. So just so you know, I mean, look, it's obvious there is some metal, some plastic. You have 4 charging ports there, the magnetic charging ports. Your lights will stick to it like that. Look at that, huh? Now, these are the small ones, obviously. Now, this is an older one. This does not have that, right? I have to take the battery out, plug it in, and see how strong that is. Whoa! Check that out. Huh? You can even hang them upside down. Now, I do know if I do that, well, I'll leave these on. If I do it with one of these. Now, what's really impressive is it really even works with this. Like, even with that, it'll charge, right? Let's see if that stays. I didn't think so. Definitely won't work with those, but I will be demonstrating those on there for you regardless. So, 4 charging ports. It will charge. You know how like you get that? I don't have one with me. The charger, there's a black magnetic charger and the red one. It works with both. It is a very low amp output, so it's going to take a while. How long? I don't know. For those of you that are new to my channel, I've talked about it before. I will have what I call a charging party. It's really a party of one, but once a month. And they don't even really need that. My more used lights will really need that. But most time, my lights are, as I've mentioned many times, put throughout the house. In bags, EDC bag, car, here, there, garage, you name it. And I pair them up. Some are used a lot more than others. So I will go around, I'll plug all the charges in once a month, normally, sometimes longer than that. And I'll just make sure everything is topped off, and I like that. And this is really cool. I mean, is it necessary? Of course it's not necessary, right? But it will charge any one of the Olights with, even this one. Look at that. That's a big daddy, huh? Now, obviously, it will fall off, but it does stay there. It does stay there. They're conveniently spaced apart. Ooh, spaced apart, so that way you can put 4 on there. Now, let's do this. Let's get these off. It does come with a USB-C, which I really like. I have a ton of Anker USB-C charging cables. I never, ever use, you know, when companies send the charging cable with it, I never use those. I use a lot of my own cables I bought from Anker. This is USB-C. I do already have it plugged in. Oh, where is it? On the other side? By the way, there is your charging port right there. Again, USB-C. Put it in, and hopefully you can see that. See the red light, right? Let's put this on there. So each one does have a red light. Now they're again, this one won't want to see it. So it's red. When it is done, it turns green. So what I'll do is I'll do all those, and then I'll come in. When I see the red light, I remove the lights, and then I'll grab, here's another one. I love this light. This is a great, great light. Ah, what a great light. And I'll put that on there. I'll put this one on there. Everyone's falling over on me. And they can all charge up. See, this one's already done. Again, these have been charged not too long ago, so it's not going to take very long. But when it's done, that one just turned green. They will turn green. Red when they're charging. Green when they're not charging, when they're ready. It shuts off, obviously, when you take the light off. It will work with all Olights, regardless of the output, regardless of, you know, small light, bright light, It does come with some destructions. You can see right there, red charging, green full, no light, it's off. Voltage, current charging, 5 volts. We're looking at 9 inches by 2 inches with under an inch in height. The weight is only 6.49 ounces, but it's an OLED, so it's fantastic quality. It really is. That on there. This one's charged. Let's get this one off, put that one on there, and there you go. Red again, and they're charging. This one's already charged. How about this one? So it's, again, good quality. It's OLED. It does come with a charge cable. I always use my own. I like this. What I've been doing is when I am going to use it, I've had it for a little while. See, those were already topped off. Again, I'll put 4 on there. I'll walk away. Then I'll come back, I'll put 4 more on there, or whichever one's done, and I walk away. It's a really cool item. I don't know what the price is right now. I will leave links in the box below. Everybody get off. Kind of give you an idea what it's like up close. There's your charging port. On the back, it is like a rubbery non-slip material with these right here, these little rubber pads on the corner so it doesn't slide. 1 amp per port, max per port. So it's not a fast charger. Not a problem for me. I'm not looking to charge my lights or my phone or anything. I never let stuff go all the way down and die out completely, you know? I never do that. And of course, this one ain't gonna work, right? It's such a fantastic, I'm not gonna do that, it's gonna drop on me. Plug it in, boom. Yeah, great. I really like it. I like it a lot. Plus it looks really cool on my desk. I'm actually thinking about getting one down here in the studio, but this one stays pretty much at my desk at all times. So that's it. Very simple. If you're an OLED fan of mine, like myself, and you have a lot of OLEDs, and this is just a cool thing to have. Again, I don't know. I want to say $50. I could be wrong. Might be $30. I got it on sale. I will leave links down below. Go check it out. But yeah, pretty cool. It's a neat device. And well, that's it. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you're all well. Please be safe. I got a lot more coming soon. I just have to find the time. Be safe, everybody. Bye.